have no idea. But I tell you, it'd be no snow.
We got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Beyond the trees.
Okay, one more cooling system part to go.
Let's get this. Let's head up here. Come on. Figures. They're all over the place.
Let's try to get the drop on.
Thank you.
They're all down.
Let's hunt around for cooling tech.
Found more cooling tech.
Yo, Jack, your flash just got a whole lot cold. Yeah, I know. I'm excited, too.
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff.
Del, you coming? Nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.